This skate park right here is the one that they are looking to revamp. It started as an old tennis court, and then area skaters came in and made makeshift ramps, like this one right behind me that's actually made out of a truck. But now, Flint needs something bigger and something better. Though the project may take a while to be implemented, this is a prime example about how passion can build community. The Great Lakes make up 21% of the fresh water right here on Earth. That's 3% of the world's fresh water supply. This means the Midwest is sitting on top of one of the largest sources of life itself.
But what exactly is pushing the Great Lakes to the brink? In this special, we will dive deeper into the many challenges the lakes are facing at this very moment, and what that means for you.
Natural phenomenon, man-made threats, and controversy are making waves in this 6-quadrillion-gallon force. This is Great Lakes on the Brink. While some threats to the Great Lakes stem from the atmosphere, others have been placed here by humans. What if an essential tool for a booming industry is turning into a catalyst for controversy and for concern? While pollution is a growing concern, a natural living polluter is honing in on the lakes. These invaders can cause damage to pre-existing life and are forcing action to be taken before an entire ecosystem is devoured. Water is absolutely essential, but it's a force that is falling victim to many challenges, both natural and man-made, all over the world.
Though some elements are out of our hands, other factors aren't. It's important that we respond in the best way we can to all happenings surrounding our fresh water.
Educate yourself and others. Be aware of how your actions and the actions of your neighbors are affecting our water. Become an advocate for healthy water and prospering lakes.
The future of the Great Lakes isn't certain. But it isn't lost forever either. And that's why the Great Lakes don't have to be on the brink.